We have two bonus teams to get awarded right now in Gypsy Queen. So wishing you the very best in 137B. We're going to randomize the owner names. And if your name comes up number one, you score the raise. If your name comes up number two, then you're going to score the angels. Seven times through. Good luck, everybody. Lucky number seven. John B. picking up the Tampa Bay Rays. And Craig, you have a bonus team. You got the Angels. So that gives us our complete list now of owners in the break. Okay, I thought I saw a logo swap. I guess not. Okay. Nice Chisholm there. Marlins owner picking up a Chisholm. John B. Nice Acuna, Gypsy Queen Gems. All right, Sagittarius Topaz. Nice Bo Jackson. Ho. Craig picking up a Bo Jackson. Thank you. the Rays. And there you go. John B., congratulations, man. Sepia, parallel. Number to 99 of Nelson Cruz. Gypsy Queen Gems, Blake Snell. Sagittarius Topaz. Padres. Chapman for the Oakland A's. Nice one, Rusty. Chrome. As we're still looking for that first autograph to come out of here. The first auto. Freddie Freeman for the Braves. Might have to look into this one. Let's see the back of it. Okay, nope, that's a base. Wow, it's a great autograph to hit. And this time it's Wheels with a Padres autograph. What a great one to have right there. That is really nice. Michael W. hitting a big one. Boom. All right, number 399 here, Gypsy Queen. Very nice parallel. Guardians. Way to go, Rusty. Kenny D, boom, nice chrome. Franco for John. That's the only one, huh? My goodness. Oh, look at there, the White Sox owner. You've got the city. You've got the logo swap. You've got the city. Very, very special hit right here, Corey. Nice one. That is a very special one. These are very hard to find. Ho! Congratulations. Nice variation. Bryce Harper, Phillies, Libra Opal. That's my birth stuff right there. I think Harper is the 10th, and I'm the 11th of October. I have to look that up. I think he's October 10th. Oh, look at that belly. Nice sepia Bellinger. Dodgers Arturo, number to 99, Cody Bellinger. The next hit in the break is going to go to the Twins. This looks like an old school Twins, yeah. Minnesota hits real nice, Mr. Wheels. I'll have to look him up, too. Must be a Hall of Famer. Pretty good box, not bad. Nice Aaron Judge. Oh, is that a Field of Dreams? So looking over here at Gypsy Queen's variations. All right, I don't know what Aaron Judge's looks like. Let's go to eBay. Okay, so Aaron Judge has a Field of Dreams image variation. You can see this one is not it that we have. But it's a really nice chrome one, so congratulations, Yankees owner. Nice Aaron Judge. That's our box break, everybody, and this is Gypsy Queen Baseball. Hope.